what's our next move? What's our next move? What's our next move?
I wasn't sure I'd make it off this farm alive. I wish I could have said the same for my man here. Some of the Redoran Guard have taken to calling them Ashspawn. I don't care what they're called. All I know is they're a danger to Raven Rock and they need to be stopped. I was going to search for clues that might lead me to wherever they're coming from. I know it isn't the best place to start, but we know they've been coming from this direction. I think I could talk the counselor into paying you, and I could use an extra pair of hands. Besides, I don't feel comfortable leaving Raven Rock behind, and I'd hate to lose any more Redoran Guard. We were searching the farm when the Ashspawn ambushed us. Have a look around and see if you can turn up anything useful. I don't. All I know is that the Ashspawn are coming from this direction, so this is as good a place to start as anywhere else. Good thing the farm's been abandoned for a long time. I'd hate to see what they would do to an unarmed farmer and his family. Not sure. I was told it was an old Imperial farm that was wiped out by the eruption of the Red Mountain. Not certain who lived there. It was already a pile of rubble when I arrived in Raven Rock. Report back to me if you discover anything unusual.
What's our next move?
You found something. This is strange. The note says it's from General Falk's Carius, but that's impossible. Well, Carius was the Imperial garrison commander at Fort Frostmouth, but he died over 200 years ago when the Red Mountain leveled the place. There's no way he could still be alive. If General Carius is still alive, there must be something keeping him that way. I need you to head out to Fort Frostmouth and check it out. I'm gonna head back to Raven Rock and prepare the men for further assaults. Be careful. This General Carius sounds out of his mind.
What's our next move? What's our next move?
Soul style.
Seems like more trouble than it's worth.
Ah! An invader has entered the fort. Prepare yourselves for an ambush. Fort Frostmourne will never fall. Long live the Empire!
Our journey's been quite rewarding so far.
Hopefully you won't mind sharing the spoils.